look at this near 500-pound planet-like superstar.
This contest is set for one fall, making his way to the ring from Harlem, New York. Weighing 487 pounds, Big Daddy V.
And Big Daddy V is undefeated right here in ECW and likely to stay that way. And I'll tell you something, Joey. In the original ECW, since the rebirth of ECW, this individual, Big Daddy V, made the biggest splash in the history of ECW, bar none.
Big Daddy V has made that splash at the expense of quite a few superstars. Right now, CM Punk has got to be wondering, is he next?
I know I wouldn't want to be across the ring from this massive, gigantic Big Daddy V.
Nobody in their right mind would want to square off with Big Daddy V.
Look at that. A simple, fundamental lockup. CM Punk goes sailing across the ring.
And if you're the ECW champion, John Morrison, you have got to be relishing this right now.
Absolutely. Uh-oh.
Surprised Punk can lock his fingers.
Well, yeah, what expense. Well, let go of him. God.
Give Punk credit for not letting go, but may have cost Punk a couple of bruised or even broken ribs.
Joe, listen, I've been in a ring with so many large individuals. Never in my career have I ever faced anyone like Big Daddy V. And thank God, look at this. He's agile too, Joe. He's quick for such a large man. I mean,
phenomenally quick for a near fall.
Oh, man! Punk looking to decapitate the behemoth. Ooh. Punk's bringing those knees and he has to. Look at the power. Oh, man, too much.
And just like that, Big Daddy V just sends CM Punk plummeting to the canvas.
Just dominating, simply dominating, manhandling CM Punk. How do you explain that? I got to think of a better way to spend a Tuesday night. Oh, Punk's in trouble, man, big time.
Like, as if Punk were weightless. And like a rag doll, Punk comes crashing down once again.
How do you combat? How do you stop a damn near 500-pound beast, Big Daddy V?
Everything Big Daddy V does, every slap, every chop, every kick, must feel earth-shaking to his opponent.
And he stalks his opponent, Joey. Look at that quickness, the athletic ability of this individual.
And that's the agility you were talking about. For Big Daddy V to unleash that spin kick, that heel kick, it
amazing.
Defies physics.
No, absolutely. I don't know. Watch out.
Look out! See him put face first to the tape.
Holy smokes.
Away, Bob. Let's go.
Punk would sail right across off the apron. Driven at this announce table, moved about 6 or 7 inches.
I don't know what's worse, getting run into by Big Daddy V or eating the announce table.
Right out in front of us, CM Punk is driving in pain here.
It's a wonder Punk's courageous.
He must have knocked the wind out of him too, Joe,
at the least.
Watch the referee here. Punk is...
Forget about it.
That's it.
The winner of this match as a result of a countout, Big Daddy.
Hey, that was impressive, Joey, and I'll tell you what, CM Punk might have a medical situation. That man got driven into this announce table here. This man is dominating, Joey. Big Daddy V. How in the holy high hell is that guy right there?
Well, Morrison must like what he's seeing, because not only may this cost Punk physically, but it may cost Punk ECW Championship. SummerSlam is in less than 2 weeks.
I doubt Morrison's liking it, because I doubt Morrison's seeing it. Morrison's got to prepare for his match with the Boogeyman tonight. Look at this devastation right here, folks. Look at this. Bam! Spine first for CM Punk.
And now, Punk just crashing down to the canvas as if he weighed nothing.
This is witness in the way that 500 pounds to get off his feet. And watch this here. That's the impact.
mean, first, like getting hit by a small car, and then Punk's body hits the announce table in a way that no human body should be bent. Take a look at Big Daddy.
Hey, V, baby. V as in victory. Big Daddy V. Look at this here. Check that. Watch the impact.
Bam! Right in the side. Right in the kidney area of CM Punk.
I'll tell you, bad intentions on that man's mind. Big Daddy V. Good luck, folks. Good luck. And